Miss Manutu Faga Siwea Koka. Miss Kalea Sorongwea is white, which is associated with goodness and innocence. Traits that Tongan young women aspire to maintain. It also significant as a New Zealand-born Tongan, tied to Tonga's relationship with the land of the long white cloud. It is made up of two pieces ideal for the modern Tongan women. At the center of the top, a shell also known as bofe, which is used to connect the sorong together, and this is symbolic of Tonga and the use of the land to unite us as people. The lower part of her sorong is woven into a blade around her waist as a reminder of the need to weave old and new, venturing out into the world, however taking with us our cultural values and ideologies. But then we come up here and we miss Kelea Toga. Of the Taubea, Yorogea, Koifinibu Toga. Kepao Towaki, Okei Pukepu, Ke Mormaru, Oengea, Owek Fafine Toga. Ogunetoe from Mafai Foki and the Pekinga, Yonotupuanga, Koe Toga, Fanaui, Australia, Bembunus, Aotearoa, Lusila. Okongawa Honoteuga, Fatau, Kifine Toga, on a pony. Koe koa ki olunga, whamawa ki matai tofe mei o seni, kene whaka mamafaku, ai tau mau mo ui me ai, e fua o tau whanua, mo e tau peke inga ki natua, me pe whoke ki he whanua. I hono konga roto, o kufi, a hono te unga. Koe whamanatu, ai fie mau i veri, koe mau inga, a hono ohi. Koe whatunga mo ui, oe aho koe moe ono poni. Ke tau hua tu koe ki mamanahi, mo hono gahi whalakalaka. Ongu tau kei puke puke pe, aho tau ngahi urunga, nga whafonua me whatu, o teui haki o tau tangata i tonga ke oua na apure, ka e tuu loa o kiru kirua. Ka taki, moto e paspasi mai Miss Kerea Tonga, Miss Manutu Whanga Siwea Koka.
Miss Kerea Tonga's contemporary island creation tells the tale of Hina and the eel. Legends speak of an eel god that once lived in a pool of water at the Cook Mountain in Tonga. Nearby lived a beautiful young maiden named Hina. Captivated by her beauty, the eel took the form of a man who captured Hina's heart. Foretelling his future, he instructs Hina to have someone cut off his head and buried near her hut. From here grew the coconut tree, whose bark became the source of this island creation. Miss Kelea Tonga is wearing a two-piece gown made up of kaka from the bark of the coconut tree. They adorn her shells found near the stream where Hina used to bathe. Connecting her gown is the eel, dyed and made of feta aki, which is symbolic of his quest to be connected to his Hina. Her headpiece is made up of kafa woven into flowers. As a Tongan woman, a precious garland within her home. This is your modern day Hina, Miss Kelea Tonga Manutu Whanga Siwea Koka. Koe whaunga pia moe whakauka hoa te unga o Miss Kelea Tonga. Koe tuku auma ia me he talanoa me moe whananga o e tahine hoi hoi fua moe whaofofa koe ko Hina, pia moe ika koe ko tuna. I hono tala tuku a tuku ane iai ho otua, ka koha ika koe tuna. Nane no koe ngata ngata anka wa vai tafe o ke ki kolo koe na no koe ai tahine talanoa moe hoi hoi fua koe ko Hina. Ne to oa loto pe moe manako e fu otuani e wha fo ofa tai hanga tatau mo hoi fua o Hina. O ne ririwa i mana fōtu ngā hoko ai koe tangata talabou, tupu kau kau pe mo fuka afo fa fōk. Nā reka hea ase ai toka ngā Hina. Ka kou hi koe ne malama wa... O ne ilo e mea e hoke e ka hau, nā re whai tūtūni ai ke ne mo ui. Ke toa e ne mo ui, pe hoko ne whaka amua tanu pe ia ofi ki hona whale. Koe tuku angai e fu niu koe ni o whau ake e te ungani, me he ofa au fua tō. Luwa e ne mowi ki hona ofa ngā, o hāsino ai ofa mwe whau kofa koe ia, me he miss ke le atonga. Koe te unga e miss ke le atonga unko ngā ua. Nengau hi mehe kaka me funiuni. Kanonia ke fangi ipule ne tufi mehewe e vaitafe. Pea fawe hokota ke te umani ake aetuna. Ngau hi ake feta aki. Fatatau ke imisio etuna ke framahino ene kakunga mwene pikinga kia hina. Ihono ulu koi kalauni matalai akau fi mehe kafa o pulu niu. Mehe fu niu ke frahae ai alaha o akakala. Oha ofa tai veive yua o kei frama o peki faitoka. Ho eiku moi kainga, Miss Kelea. Mantufanga siwe a koka pia mhono teunga koi a contemporary island creation ko e fine mui fika valueni o e fe auhi o e fia fini.
Io ko e biskine a toka ia, bes mantufanga siwe a koka.